frontu širine 90 km. Inače, zauzimanjem Bosanskog Grahova Hrvatsko vijeće obrane u potpunosti nas zemljama Republikom Srpskom i Saveznom Republikom Jugoslavije.
In the Livno area, we assess that there are about 8,000 to 10,000 HV or HVO troops in the area, which is a serious and alarming troop build-up. On the Serb side, there has been a mobilization and redeployment of forces. There are reports of Croat troops firing artillery shells on a small scale in the area of Glamoš, but because of extreme restrictions of movement, we have few details. Around Sector North, the Croatian army has been highly active. Within the sector itself, there is an ongoing mobilization of troops in the Glina and Slunja area.